The Ghost Face is the 12th and latest chapter for Dead by Daylight. Acquaintances can be dangerous deceptions. Our workplace is filled with them. Strangers sitting beside us 5 days a week. A distant familiarity grows from habit. And the blanks are filled with assumptions as we forget how little we know. That is, until they prove us wrong. The new killer is called the Ghostface. A part of him always remained hidden from view. Each morning, he'd suppress his nature, putting on the mask of normality. At night, however, he'd reveal his true face. Shrouded in darkness, he would become the Ghostface, a white blur in the night that stalked his victims before sneaking inside their home. The Ghostface's power is Night Shroud. While Night Shroud is active, the Ghostface emits no red stain, and his terror radius shrinks to nil, which allows him to stalk survivors. He goes into stealth mode and stays that way as long as he remains unseen from all survivors. Stalking survivors makes them suffer from the exposed status for a limited time. To stalk more efficiently, the Ghostface can lean around corners and crouch at will. The Ghostface comes with three perks. I'm all ears. When survivors do a rushed action outside your terror radius, their aura is revealed for a limited time. It then goes into cooldown. Thrilling tremors. After picking up a survivor, all generators not being repaired by survivors are blocked by the entity and cannot be worked on for a limited time. The affected generators are outlined in white. Furtive chase. You become obsessed with one survivor. When your obsession is hooked, the perk receives a token. Each token decreases your terror radius during the chase. The next time a survivor rescues someone from the hook, the rescuer becomes the obsession. There is no telling what lies behind a smile. Normality can be the most lethal mask. The Ghostface chapter is available now, everywhere. I deserve a time to have you learn.